Now, it was Gareth Malone's toughest task yet, whipping an unruly crew of celebrities into shape. Here with the official Children in Need single, it's Gareth and his all-star choir, and they politely ask you donate whilst they're singing.
And please, please, make it number one this weekend for Children in Need.
Thank you.
Congratulations, my dear fellow. I gave you this challenge.
Yes, you did.
And you came through.
Thank you.
I mean, some of the material is unpromising, but... Look how well you've done. Looks like you could well get to number one.
Really hoping. We've had so many wonderful people involved. We've got Blue Elephant Theatre. These kids have been fantastic. We've got an amazing group of celebrities.
Terrific.
Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. We've been all over the country. Amazing people. It's been wonderful. It's been a real privilege. So thank you for the challenge.
It was my privilege and pleasure to ask you to do it. And as I've said, you came through with flying colours, as your choir did. Look at them. Thanks. Thanks, don't seem to be even enough, but you can download the official 2014 Children in Need single, Wake Me Up, this very minute. go to bbc.co.uk/Pudsey or to your usual music download site, whatever that is.